This is the story all about how a pitcher named Will Smith got thrown out. The Milwaukee Brewers reliever came into the seventh inning of what was then a 2-1 ball game against the Atlanta Braves. He'd throw four pitches to one batter before Braves manager Freddy Gonzalez pointed out to the umps what was so painfully obvious to anyone watching at home. Will Smith had a shiny foreign substance on his forearm.
Smith appears to have a foreign substance on his arm. Jim Joyce touches his arm and immediately ejects Will Smith.
Crew chief Jim Joyce took the opportunity to tell the Fresh Prince of Milwaukee, "I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there."
Jim Joyce touches his arm and immediately ejects Will Smith.
Sure, there are pitchers who use some sort of foreign substance almost every time they pitch, but they at least have the self-awareness to hide it, not wave it in the opponent's faces. "It was about as plain as it could be," Gonzalez said after the game. "It's pretty blatant, really. It's glistening through the lights. You could see it in the dugout." Smith confirmed that he put the substance on his forearm before warming up and forgot to wipe it off. He characterized the incident as an honest mistake. "It was chilly and kind of windy," Smith said. "I had rosin and sunscreen on my arm. I just forgot to wipe it off before I went out and pitched. I had to kind of get ready in a hurry. I just forgot. That's it." After Smith's exit, the Braves piled eight more runs on for a 10-1 victory. Apparently, as bad as they've been all year long, the 15-27 Brewers are even worse at cheating. To watch Josh Donaldson tell the Angels pitching coach to suck his you-know-what, click here. And before you go, don't forget to subscribe to The Fumble for the best highlights from all your favorite sporting events.